I have noticed some excitement from some people who are asking for Cabinet Secretary Dr. Matiang'i to explain this or that. From the information I have, Dr. Matiang'i is doing a great job, and he should not be used to divert us from what is really happening. I ask my fellow politicians to leave Dr. Matiang'i alone and to know that mentioning him will not slow down the investigations against some of them. I suspect if information by sources that I have is anything to go by, the common corrupt thieves who have been robbing our country dry are also involved in this gold scandal. They are everywhere and in every shoddy deal that is making majority of Kenyans poor.